What's up, everyone? It's MaybeWay3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Ultra Smash. Once again, it's time to get back to this game. It's time to get back to this game because I know it has been a while. Just like I said for Smash Bros. I barely played any of my previous games before. And I kind of miss playing them. So let's just get to it. As you're probably aware, just like from the last episode, I'll be continuing where I left off. Leveling up my amiibo. Give me a second. And for this episode, I'll be playing as... Wait. Bop. How do I do this? Alright. Alright, last time I beat Toadette and Yoshi. Now I'm trying to face the character that gives me trouble the most while I'm playing as Daisy. Oh yeah! I think more bullshit can happen. There you go. Okay. I forgot she sometimes don't want to catch it. Whoa! Oh damn, that went fast. All three of us are giant. No! That's why I never launch it that way.
Change card.
Aw, man. Oh! I didn't know. I'm stupid! I didn't know it was an out. Hold on. Oh, damn. Oh, okay. I didn't know it was an out. I'm stupid. Ah! She body shot me. Hold on. I'm curious. Damn! Right on the right cheek. Oh shit. Ugh. Oh shit. Yep. No, do not pick that up. Thank you. Let me grab it. I gotta keep this going.
Change card. Advantage server. Match point.
There we go.
Set and match receiver.
I hate how they had to put me on this court. I still gotta work on my nice serves. It's good to see I got two. At least. Still don't know what to do with all that damn money. Oh yeah. Okay, four more matches and that'll be it. Let's keep going. I hope I don't... I'll try not to make this episode too long, okay? Alright. Oh, finally! I'm not on crazy course. Okay, let's do this. It was close. I want to show that at least once. Ah! Finally got a nice serve, finally. Shit! Damn! Change card. Oh shit. Yep. Ah, I knew I should have been in the middle. Fuck. Oh shit.
Game set and match server.
That was awfully close. Okay, that's match two. We got three more to go, if I'm not mistaken. I kinda made a mistake. Sorry about that. We can still keep going. Okay, before I continue, alright, let's keep going. I had to do something real quick. Okay, our next opponent is Donkey Kong. Ooh, the Mushroom Core, okay. You wanna catch that? Go ahead. I'll grab it. Okay, that's enough. That's enough being modest. Cause I feel like this is taking forever now. I hate when that happens. Oh, that's bullshit. Well, at least you know how to catch. Whoa! Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit! Oh shit. Yeah, I caught that time I cost this out. Alright, alright. Alright, that's enough being modest. Oh shit! Whoa! Okay, I should have saw that coming, or something like that. To be honest, I really enjoy the Mushroom Core. Besides, if I had to choose between all spring courses, yeah, it'll be the Mushroom Core. All right, before I start editing, it's saying it's getting ready to hit 15 minutes, or about to hit 15 minutes in a few seconds, but yeah. Okay, now it's 15 minutes. Two more matches. And as we speak, I have my Rosalina just sitting right there on the scanner. So I don't have to keep doing it all the time. Ah, fuck. I hate going to this one. Let's get this over with. Now I just remember. He's strong, but he had terrible defense. Oh shit! I didn't know which way he was gonna toss that. Okay, why'd I do that? I pretty much led him straight to it. I knew that was too fast for her. Oh well. I swear I hate this arrow core so much. It's so annoying. Damn, I never got a nice serve, not once. Oh man. Oh well. Let's just keep going until this is over. Alright. Win or lose, this is the last match. Yeah. Alright, like this is any better, ass. Ah! Fuck! Okay. I got a return ace. Cool. Took a risk because that was a chance that could have been an out. a way, I'm glad she caught it, because I know I probably missed that. Oh, shit. Ah, I was afraid of that. I knew that was going to happen. Oh, well. Let's just keep going. Okay, well, okay, I was a bit mushroom hogging. Oh, that's an out. Or net.
Net. 3, 2. Change card.
Got that? I pretty much just launched that straight at him. Okay, that's enough messing around. Nice move, Rosalina. Oh, yeah. A perfect all the way. Okay, I got 3 nice serves. That's good enough. And as for this episode, yeah. That'll be good enough as well. So, thanks for watching from AVO83. Yeah. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode of Mario Tennis Ultra Smash. Let's see what's the next level up.
Congratulations.
Agility, okay. I'll see what that does, like, off camera. So, thanks again. Later.